Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to the easy way of learning Quran. In this lesson, we will learn one ayat of Surah Al Baqarah word by word with Tajweed, inshallah. Ayat number 108. Okay, let's start learning.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. أَمْ تُرِيدُونَ أَنْ تَسْأَلُوا رَسُولَكُمْ كَمَا سُئِلَ مُوسَى مِنْ قَبْلُ وَمَنْ يَتَبَدَّلِ الْكُفْرَ بِالْإِيمَانِ فَقَدْ ضَلَّ سَوَاءَ السَّبِيلِ أَمْ تُرِيدُونَ
رَأْ will be read with empty mouth.
أَمْ تُرِيدُونَ أَن تَسْأَلُوا
تَاكِمْ after noon ساكن there will be إِخْفَى read with nasal sound stretching one alif or two alif
أَن تَسْأَلُوا رَسُولَكُمْ
رَأْ will be read with full mouth
رَسُولَكُمْ كَمَا سُئِلَ مُوسَى مِنْ قَبْلِ
Qaf came after Nun Sakin, there will be Ikhfarid with nasal sound stretching one alif or two alif. Qaf heavy letter must be read with a strong voice. Ba has Qalqala read with echo sound.
Min Qabl.
This Lam will be Sakin when you stop.
Wa man yatabaddalil.
Ya came after Nun Sakin, there will be Idgham Naqis. Idgham with Gunna.
Wa man yatabaddalil. Kufra.
Ra will be read with full mouth.
Bil imani faqad.
Qaf heavy letter must be read with a strong voice. Dal has qalqala read with echo sound.
Faqad dhalla.
Both heavy letter must be read with a strong voice.
Sawa as.
Hamza came after alif madda in same word. There will be madda muttasil stretch three alif or four alif.
فَقَدْ ضَلَّ سَوَاء السَّبِيلِ
This lamb will be sakin when you stop.
أَمْ تُرِيدُونَ أَن تَسْأَلُوا رَسُولَكُمْ كَمَا سُئِلَ مُوسَى مِنْ قَبْلِ وَمَنْ يَتَبَدَّلِ الْكُفْرَ بِالْإِيمَانِ فَقَدْ ضَلَّ سَوَاءَ السَّبِيلِ صَدَقَ اللَّهُ الْعَظِيمُ